across three divisions each year. For more information or to find a championship near you, visit NCAA.com. That's NCAA.com. If you want to learn more about the student athletes and teams participating in today's championship, pick up your official NCAA championship program at the entrances to the stadium. And please be sure to visit the Johnny Stadium Shop located next to the main concessions area. The Stadium Shop has the latest styles and fashions of the NCAA Football Championship apparel. Ladies and gentlemen, here come the Johnnies. The officials for today's game are referee Joshua Cayley, the umpire Mark Gatta, the linesman Sayer Jackson, the line judge Jeff Totsky, the back judge Justin Jordan, the field judge Chad Etherton, and the side judge Todd Mayer.
Tails is called. That is a tails. Rory on the toss. Aurora has won the toss. They'll defer their choice the second half. You can take the ball. Which way you want to go?
We want to kick that way.
St. John's will receive first half. Shake hands, man.
The colors for today's game are presented by the cadets of the St. John's Army ROTC. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand and join members of the St. John's Men's Chorus under the direction of Dr. Axel Timer as they lead us in singing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare
Erdman's pass intended for Hodge is incomplete. Trost, the ball carrier. Dykus on the stop. Third and 10 for the Johnnies. Erdman's pass to Kemper is complete for a Donnie touchdown. Coomer to attempt the point after. Kick is good. The score is St. John's 7, Aurora 7. Coomer will kick off for the Johnnies. Creighton returns the ball to midfield. First and 10 for the Spartans at their own 49. Thank you. Sibelman's pass is complete to Jewell. Kohler on the stop for the Johnnies. Gain of 6 brings up 2nd down and 4. With the interception from the Johnnies. Ball spotted near the 18-yard line. First and 10 for the Johnnies. Barber, the ball carrier. Stedman and Gordy on the stop for the Spartans. Gain of 7 on the play brings up 2nd down and 3. Erdman, the ball carrier. Gordy on the stop. Barber, the ball carrier. Dykus in on the stop for the Spartans. Gain of 5 brings up 2nd and 5 for the Johnnies. Pass intended for Hodge is incomplete. There's a flag on the play.
Pass interference, defense number 6. 15-yard penalty for the previous spot. Automatic first down.
First and 10 for the Johnnies at their own 48. Trost, the ball carrier. Stedman in on the tackle. Gain of 5 on the play. Play brings up 2nd down and 5. Pass intended for Trost is incomplete. Third and five for the Johnnies. Pass intended for Hodge is incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Mills into punt for the Johnnies. Maxwell receives the ball. The 10-yard line, first and 10 for the Spartans at their own 10. Zimmelman, the ball carrier. Caravo on the stop for the Johnnies. Ball spotted near the 21-yard line, first and 10 for the Spartans. Zimmelman, the ball carrier. Caravo on the stop. Gain of four on the play brings up second down and six. Intended for Maxwell is incomplete.
Come on!
Third and six for the Spartans. Zimmelman's pass is complete to Bailey. Seiss on the tackle for the Johnnies. Ball spotted at the 35, first and 10 for the Spartans. Bailey, the ball carrier. Kohler on the stop for the Johnnies. Pass complete to Bailey. Borgeson on the stop for the Johnnies. Gain of 6 on the play brings up second down at 4. Pass complete to Jewell. Lacoste with the stop for the Johnnies. Ball spotted at the Johnny 35-yard line, first and 10 for the Spartans. Simbelman, the ball carrier. Second and 10 for the Spartans. Pass intended for Maxwell is incomplete. There's a flag.
Prior to the pass, holding defense number 21. 10-yard penalty for the previous spot. Automatic first down.
Simbelman's pass is complete to Evert. First and 10 for the Spartans at the Johnny 11. Pass is complete to Maxwell for a Spartan touchdown. Kerr to attempt the point after. The kick is good. The score, Aurora 14, St. John's 7. Please be sure to visit the Johnny Stadium shop located next to the main concessions area. The shop has the latest styles and fashions of the NCAA football championship apparel. For a greater apparel selection, please visit the St. John's bookstore located in Sexton Commons. The bookstore is open today from 5 p.m. and on Sundays from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. I'm gonna fight 'em all. Walker will kick off with the Spartans. Fair catch called for at the 40-yard line. Pass complete to Alston. That's a Johnny first down. Peterson on the stop for the Spartans. Erdman's pass to Alston is complete.
That's the end of the first quarter.
Martz on the stop for the Spartans. Tell the world you're here. Share your experiences. Connect with other fans and gain behind-the-scenes access to your favorite teams. For more information, visit ncaa.com/social. Here's some scores from around the NCAA playoffs, Division III. The end of the first quarter, Wheaton 10, Martin Luther 0. In the first quarter, Oshkosh of Wisconsin 7, Central of Iowa 7. Also in the first quarter, Mary Hardin Baylor 7, Redlands 0. From the Big Ten at halftime, Minnesota Gophers 21, Northwestern 9. Pass complete to Hodge. Gain of 1 brings up 2nd down and 9. Redmond's pass complete to Moore. That's a Johnny 1st down. Dykus on the stop for the Spartans. Trost, the ball carrier. Sin on the stop for the Spartans. Second and 7 for the Johnnies at the Spartan 12-yard line. Pass complete to Alston for a Johnny touchdown. Colin Coomer to attempt the point after. The kick is good. The score, St. John's 14, Aurora 14. Fans are St. John's Student Athletic Advisory Club, or the SAAC, is raising money for kids fighting hunger again this year. Last year, our students, led by our student athletes, raised enough to pack 110,000 meals. Please support the good work of our students. Coomer will kick off for the Johnny. Creighton returns the ball. Ball spotted at the 27-yard line. First and 10 for the Spartans. Pass complete to Howarth. Harris on the tackle for the Johnnies. Bailey, the ball carrier. Windsor and Lacoste on the stop for the Johnnies. That'll bring up third and short. Third and short for the Spartans. Pass complete to Everett. Sice on the stop for the Johnnies. Pass complete to Jewel. Inman on the stop for the Johnnies. Ball spotted at the Johnny 15-yard line, first and 10. Pass intended for Jewel is incomplete. Buckentine on the coverage for the Johnnies. The pass is complete to Maxwell. First and goal for the Spartans. Pass intended for Jewel is incomplete. Second and goal at the 4-yard line. Pass is complete to Maxwell. Buckentine on the stop for the Johnnies. Going to bring up third and goal. Pass complete to Everett for a Spartan touchdown. Kerr will attempt the point after. The kick is good, and the score, Aurora 21, St. John's 14. Division III student athletes are encouraged to discover themselves by pursuing their interests beyond the field of play, to develop into well-rounded individuals by participating in activities outside of the classroom, and to dedicate themselves to achieving their full potential in sport and in life. Discover, develop, dedicate. That's the Division III experience. Trost returns the ball to the 22-yard line. Ball spotted at the 25. First and 10 for the Johnnies. Barber, the ball carrier. Reyna on the stop. That's a Johnny first down. Barber, the ball carrier. Sin and Gordy in on the stop. Gain of 5 on the play brings up second down and 5. Barber, the ball carrier. Ferguson on the stop. We'll bring up 3rd and 5. Erdman, the ball carrier. Stark and Stedman with the sack. Mills into punt for the Johnnies. Kick is downed at the 34-yard line. 1st and 10 for the Spartans. Thank you. Pass intended for Maxwell is incomplete. Second and 10 for the Spartans. Pass intended for Everett. Broken up by Buckentine for the Johnnies.
Come on!
That'll bring up third and long.
Come on!
Pass intended for Maxwell. It's a flag on the play.
Pass interference. Defense number 21. Ball be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
Pass complete to Jewell. Lacasse on the stop for the Johnnies. Ball spotted at the 40-yard line of St. John's. First and 10 for the Spartans. Pass complete to Starks. Sice on the stop for the Johnnies. Gain of 2 brings up second down and 8. Petrozuski.
Come on!
Petrozuski and Morm on the stop. The sack brings up third and long. Zibelman, the ball carrier. Buckentine on the stop. Ball spotted at the St. John's 30-yard line, first and 10 for the Spartans.
Timeout, Aurora. First charge timeout of the half.
If you want to learn more about student athletes and teams participating in today's championship, pick up your official NCAA championship program at the entrance to the stadium. Simbelman, the ball carrier. Inman on the tackle for the Johnnies.
Timeout, Aurora. Second charge timeout of the half.
Second and 12 for the Spartans. The St. John's 32. Pass complete to Harner. Third and four for the Spartans. The flag on the play.
All start. Offense, number 63. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Company moves the ball to the Johnny 31-yard line. Third and nine for the Spartans. Pass intended for Starks is incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Thank you. fourth and nine for the Spartans.
Timeout, Aurora. Third and final charge timeout of the half.
Zimmelman's pass complete to Maxwell for a Spartan touchdown. Kerr to attempt the point after. The kick is good, and the score, Aurora 28, St. John's 14. Trostan Moore are deep for the Johnnies. Kerr to kick off for the Spartans. Trost returns the ball to the 23-yard line. White on the tackle for the Spartans. Pass is complete to Kemper. Peterson on the stop for the Spartans. Erdman's pass complete to Moore. Peterson on the tackle. That's a Johnny first down. Pass intended for Hodge is incomplete. Second and 10 for the Johnnies. They're on 41. Erdman's pass complete to Moore. Chrissy on the stop for the Spartans. That's a Johnny first down. Erdman's pass complete to Moore. Peterson in on the stop. First and goal for the Johnnies.
Timeout, St. John's. First charge timeout of the half.
Pass complete to you, Joy Box, for a Johnny touchdown. Coomer to attempt the point after. Flag on the play.
Substitution infraction, 12 players on defense. St. John's has declined the penalty. We'll retry.
The kick is good. The score, Aurora 28, St. John's 21. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, stick around for halftime for the nationally acclaimed College of St. Benedict dance team. Jewel returns the ball. Ball spotted at the Spartan 36-yard line, first and 10. Pass complete to Jewel. Inman with the sack.
The end of the first half.
That's the end of the first half with the score. Aurora 28, St. John's 21.
After the play, dead ball, unsportsmanlike conduct on the kick team number 31. 15-yard penalty tacked on for the end of the run. First down, Aurora.
Penalty moves the ball to the St. John's 49-yard line, first and 10 for the Spartans. Thank you. Pass complete to Maxwell. Kohler on the stop for the Johnnies. First and goal for the Spartans at the St. John's 6-yard line. Pass is complete to Howard. The kick is blocked. The score, Aurora 34, St. John's 21. Returns the ball. Motino on the stop for the Spartans. Ball spotted at the 45-yard line. First and 10 for the Johnnies. Erdman, the ball carrier. Gordy with the sack. Loss on the play brings up second down and 18 for the Johnnies. Erdman's pass complete to Moore. That brings up third down and 9.
pass to Hodges, complete for a Johnny touchdown. Coomer will attempt the point after it. The kick is good. The score, Aurora 34, St. John's 28. The NCAA thanks our corporate champions, AT&T, Capital One, and Coca-Cola, and our corporate partners, Buffalo Wild Wings, Buick, Dove Men Plus Care, Geico, Google Cloud, Great Clips, Lowe's, Marriott, Nabisco, Nissan, Pizza Hut, Reese's, Uber Eats, and Wendy's. Their support enhances NCAA championships and the educational and athletic experiences of nearly 500,000 NCAA student athletes. Coomer to kick off for the Johnnies. Creighton returns the ball. Harris on the stop for the Johnnies. Ball spotted at the 27-yard line, first and 10 for the Spartans. Pass complete to Bailey. McNamara in on the stop for the Johnnies. Pass complete to Harner. Harris on the tackle for the Johnnies. Gain of 4 brings up 2nd down and 6. Zimmelman, the ball carrier. Johnson on the stop for the Johnnies. Correction, Jensen on the stop for the Johnnies. That'll bring up 3rd and long.
Timeout, Aurora. First charge timeout of the half.
Do you plan to play college sports? Visit ncaa.org, playcollegesports.com/ ncaa.org/playcollegesports to learn more about NCAA eligibility requirements. Zimmelman, the ball carrier. That'll bring up fourth down. Kerr into punt for the Spartans. Hodges deep for the Johnnies. Hodge receives the ball at the 17-yard line. Ball spotted at the 18-yard line. First and 10 for the Johnnies. Erdman's pass complete to Hodge. Stedman in on the coverage. Gain of 9 brings up second down and 1. Pass complete to Alston. That's a Johnny first down. Reyna on the stop for the Spartans. Erdman's pass complete to Alston. That's a Johnny first down. Foreman on the stop for the Spartans.
Timeout, St. John's. First charge timeout of the half.
Be sure to visit the Johnny Stadium Shop for all your NCAA playoff apparel. It's located right next to the main concessions area. For a greater Johnny apparel selection, please visit the St. John's Bookstore, which is located in Sexton Commons. The bookstore will be open today until 4 p.m. and on Sundays from noon to 4 p.m. Thank you. Barber, the ball carrier. Gordy in on the stop. There's an injury timeout. Second and four for the Johnnies, the Spartan 9-yard line. Barber, the ball carrier, for a St. John's touchdown. Coomer to attempt the point after. The kick is good. The score, St. John's 35, Aurora 34. We'll kick off for the Johnnies. Creighton returns the ball. Hake on the stop for the Johnnies. Ball spotted at the Spartan 38. First and 10. Pass intended for Bailey. Falls incomplete. Petruszewski with the pressure for St. John's. Everett, the ball carrier. correction, Bailey, the ball carrier. Lacasse on the stop for the Johnnies. Pass complete to Jewell. Harrison Seiss on the stop. Bailey, the ball carrier. Lacasse and McNamara on the stop. Gain of four brings up second down and six. Pass complete to Bailey. Nussmeyer on the stop for the Johnnies. That brings up third and six. Pass intended for Starks, falls incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down.
Timeout, Aurora. Second charge timeout of the half.
If you want to learn more about the student athletes and teams participating in today's championship, pick up your official NCAA championship program at the entrance to the stadium or at the information tent. McNamara with the interception for the Johnnies.
Yeah.
Erdman's pass complete to Alston. Adams on the stop for the Spartans. That's a Johnny first down. Erdman, the ball carrier. Carino in on the stop. Second down and 18 for the Johnnies. Gordy with the sack. Third and 24 for the Johnnies. Pass intended for Moore is incomplete. Peterson with the coverage for the Spartans. Mills into punt for the Johnnies. Ball is downed at the St. John's 48-yard line. Pass complete to Creighton. Windsor in on the stop for the Johnnies. Second and 10. Carrier. Carville on the stop. It brings up third and long. Pass complete to Harner. Lacasse on the stop for the Johnnies. Pass intended for Maxwell is incomplete. Pass intended for Bailey is incomplete. That brings up 3rd and 10.
Come on!
That'll bring up 4th down. Pass complete to Jewel. Pass intended for Maxwell's incomplete. There's a flag.
Pass interference, defense number 12. The ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
Pass complete to Starks for a Spartan touchdown.
Substitution infraction, 12 on defense. Half the distance to the goal, try.
Pass intended for Bailey is incomplete. The score, Aurora 40, St. John's 35. Final from the Big Ten, the Gophers 38, Northwestern 22. Moore returns the ball. Ball spotted at the 42-yard line. First and 10 for the Johnnies. Erdman's pass complete to Alston. Peterson on the stop. That's the end of the third quarter with the score. Aurora 40, St. John's 35. There's a flag on the play.
Sideline warning against Aurora. No yardage. That's the end of the third quarter.
Here are some updates from around the country in Division III. In the fourth quarter, Wheaton 44, Martin Luther 7. In the third quarter, UW Oshkosh 31, Central of Iowa 17. In the first quarter, Chapman 7, Linfield 0. A final, Mary Hardin Baylor 36, Redlands 7. In the fourth quarter, Huntington, Alabama, 27. Barry, Georgia, 24. In the fourth quarter, Whitewater, 35. Monmouth, 10. A final, Wartburg of Iowa, 41. Right now, Hope, Michigan, 3.
I just need you to get real loose. Get comfortable. Grab your loved ones.
First and 10 for the Johnnies at the Spartan 20. Pass intended for Alston is incomplete.
False start, offense, number 11. 5-yard penalty, still second down.
Erdman's pass complete to Alston. First and goal for the Johnnies. Barber, the ball carrier. Stedman in on the tackle. Second and goal for the Johnnies at the 1-yard line. Trost, the ball carrier. Third and goal for the Johnnies. Trost, the ball carrier, for a Johnny touchdown. There's a flag on the play.
Holding, offense number 57. 10-yard penalty for the spot of the foul. Repeat third down.
Pass intended for Alston is incomplete. Mm-hmm. Coomer to attempt the field goal. The kick is good. The score, Aurora 40, St. John's 38. The NCAA would like to thank official equipment suppliers Smitty and Wilson for their support of NCAA championships. Their contributions help enhance the educational and athletic experiences of nearly 500,000 NCAA student athletes. Fans, we want to remind you there will not be a mass today in the Abbey Church at 4:15. There will not be a mass. Creighton returns the ball. Sam McNamara on the stop for the Johnnies. First and 10 for the Spartans at their own 35. Flag on the play.
False start. Offense number 63. 5-yard penalty till first down.
Pass complete to Jewell. Lacasse on the stop for St. John's. Ball spotted at the 32-yard line, second and 13. Pass complete to Maxwell. Buckentine and Lacasse on the stop. Pass complete to Harner. Ball spotted at the St. John's 30-yard line. First and 10. Bailey, the ball carrier. Lacassin on the stop for the Johnnies. Gain of two brings up second down and eight. Bailey, the ball carrier. Jensen in on the stop for the Johnnies. That'll bring up third down. Pass complete to Bailey. Buckentine on the stop. First and 10 for the Spartans at the St. John's 18-yard line. Pass complete to Evert. Harris on the tackle. Pass complete to Harner for a Spartan touchdown. Kerr to attempt the point after. The kick is good and the score, Aurora 47, St. John's 38. We'll be right back. Kick goes out of bounds at the 31-yard line. First and 10 for the Johnnies.
The ball was touched inbounds by the receiving team prior to it going out of bounds. Please put 8:25 on the game clock.
Erdman's pass complete to Hodge. Reyna on the stop. Pass intended for Moore is incomplete. Pass complete to Hodge. Reyna with the stop. Pass intended for Kemper is incomplete. Erdman's pass complete to Alston. Stedman with the stop for the Spartans. That's a Johnny first down. Erdman's pass complete to Hodge. Stedman with the stop. Second and 6 for the Johnnies. Pass complete to Alston. That's a Johnny first down. Stedman with the stop. Pass incomplete to Moore. Flag on the play.
Pass interference, defense number 47. The ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic, first down.
First and goal for the Johnnies at the Spartans 6-yard line. Pass intended for Hodge is incomplete. Stedman on the coverage for the Spartans. Barber, the ball carrier. Ball spotted at the 2-yard line. Third and goal. Barber, the ball carrier for a Johnny touchdown. Coomer to attempt the point after. The kick is good. The score, Aurora 47, St. John's 45. Creighton returns the ball. Bjork with the tackle for the Johnnies. Pass intended for Bailey is incomplete.
Timeout, Aurora. Third and final charge timeout of the half.
Fans, if you need help getting from the stadium to the parking lot, please wait by the benches in front of the ticket booth at the main entrance. where our ambassadors will help. Second and 10 for the Spartans. Pass intended for Maxwell, falls incomplete. Pass intended for Jewel, falls incomplete. That brings up fourth down. Hodge returns the ball to the 44. Foreman on the tackle. First and 10 for the Johnnies at their own 44-yard line. Barber, the ball carrier. Peterson in on the stop for the Spartans. Second down and 9. Pass complete to Hodge. Sin with the tackle. That's a Johnny first down. Pass complete to Trost. Gordy on the stop. Gain of 6 on the play brings up second down and 4. Thank you. Barber, the ball carrier. First and 10 for the Johnnies. Barber, the ball carrier. Ball spotted at the 10-yard line. Second down and 7 for the Johnnies.
The pass was completed. The runner was down with the knee. The ball will be placed at the 1-yard line. First down, St. John's.
Barber, the ball carrier, for a Johnny touchdown. The two-point conversion failed. The score, St. John's 51, Aurora 47. There's a flag on the play.
offsides, kicking team, number 49. That 5-yard penalty will be tacked on to the end of the dead ball spot. First down, Aurora.
Penalty moves the ball to the 39-yard line. First and 10 for the Spartans. Pass intended for Jewell is incomplete. Second and 10 for the Spartans at the 39-yard line. First and 10 for the Spartans at the Johnny 49. Windsor with the sack. Pass complete to Jewell. Harris on the stop. Zimmelman, the ball carrier. Folio on the stop for the Johnnies. Second and long. Petrozewski with the stop. Third and long. That's the end of the game with the score. St. John's 51, Aurora 47. Fans, please stay off the field of play. Fans, please stay off the field of play. That concludes today's first round game. Our final score is St. John's 51, Aurora 47. With today's victory, the Johnnies advance to the second round. For tickets and more information about next week's game, visit NCAA.com. We want to remind you there is no mass today in the Abbey Church. If you need assistance getting from the stadium to the parking lot, please wait by the benches in front of the ticket booths at the main entrance where our ambassadors will help. We'd like to thank you for being here today and thank you for your dedicated support today's and in years past. You've helped lead St. John's in all of NCAA Division III attendance nearly every year. Remember to tune in to today's post-game broadcast on WHR The Bear 660 on your AM radio dial. We wish you all safe travel.